bay. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix the with the lemonade. Trying to counteract the. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
It was only yesterday.
My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Here comes the time. In everyone's life. When you have the ball in love. Once or twice.
I never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never
Hello there. You're really spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Rangers, and they take on the Lions.
Well, it's been a good start to the campaign, and the way they're playing, they should be in the race for promotion come the end of the season. But today will certainly test their credentials.
Jay. Back here. Sweet-looking move from Lions. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Hangeland. Adam. And they need to get tighter here. And Cristiano has it now. Poor pass under no real pressure. Throw in it's going to be. It's with G. Bush. Delivering it into the box. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. He continues his run. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Park. Adam. And back now with Cristiano. Alert defending. Anwar. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Still passing it around with authority. Just not looking confident in possession. Sharp. Back here. Of players waiting in the middle. Throw-ins given. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Cleared away comprehensively. Adam. And back now with Cristiano. Martin. And that's not going to worry the keeper. Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Chance to cross. Showing excellent judgment to intercept. Bush. Well, they couldn't keep it. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. And Rangers moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Gives it a go. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just?
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And he's given it away. Possession lost by Lions. Park. Adam. Could play it in. And Cristiano has it now. They really look after the ball when they have it. Good pressure high up the pitch. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. So, a level contest, 1-1. Bush. Rangers charging forward with options available. And a good-looking ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Mack. Gerrard. Has eyes for goal. Determined block. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Mack. Cesar. Bakir. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Foul there. Free kick awarded. Good-looking cross. A decisive clearance it was. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Head over towards the back post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Has time to play it over. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Shielding the ball superbly. Well, thumped clear. Sharp. And back now with Cristiano. Anwar. How to dispossess your opponent. cross not sufficiently well played in. Push. A very good tackle. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, that'll be a free kick. 30 minutes left for play. Back here, there to take it away. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. Martin. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Turned onto the woodwork.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
He did his job defensively. Overcooked that one. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Real chance. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Gerrard making high pressing work for them here. Intercepting it intelligently. Breaking at pace. Moving forward effectively. Mack. Possession one. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And a chance to whip it in here. Good looking ball. A very effective challenge put in. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Martin. Strong but fair tackle. And take it away. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And Cristiano has it now. Can he put it away? And in the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Tension building, still level. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, nothing comes of it. Jay. A foul, but advantage played. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Not the best clearance. Threat over for now, it seems. Anwar. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Cristiano. Might be a chance here. Pulls it back. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Underway again. We were being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Anwar. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it?
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Lions versus Rangers.
Well, it's been a good start to the campaign, and the way they're playing, they should be in the race for promotion come the end of the season. But today will certainly test their credentials.
Son! And he struck the post. Terrific save.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Big chance! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Rangers restarting the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Sharp. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Rangers exploiting the space on the wing. And delivered towards the back post. Not really the ideal clearance. Mack. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. And over it comes. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Adam. Well, no stopping him. Park. Throw-ins given. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Crossing possibilities. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. It is to be a throw-in. Not a good pass. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Back here. And the referee has given them a corner. They take it short. Now to the front post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Good physical play. Oh, he's given it away. And back now with Park. Martin. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? The Lions look menacing. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Martin. On and on he goes. Interception to snuff out the danger. back here. Now can they counter clinically? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. And back now with Cristiano. Jay. Well-timed tackle. Adam. And he read it well defensively. And a throw-in it's going to be. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Jay, another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And back now with Cristiano. Well read to put an end to that attack. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Martin. And unable to keep the ball. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Back here. Not the pass he had in mind. Could play it in. Well, he keeps going. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the second half underway, the Lions with the advantage, but this a long way from being done and dusted. Anwar. An incisive pass. And it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
And he's clear his lines. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Played towards the near post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Superb effort to keep it in. Martin. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. They're trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Promising is from Rangers. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. An alert piece of defending. They've lost it. Unable to keep the ball. Martin. Bush. And Cristiano has it now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Rangers charging forward with options available. Just the clearance that was called for. And a good looking ball. Well, the decision is offside and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And into the last 20 minutes. Martin. And back now with Cristiano. Park. Space and time for the cross. And he did what he had to do defensively. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Back here. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Can they stop it going in? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Crossed in quickly. And an effective clearance. Hangeland. It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game. They've just not created enough clear-cut chances. There's still time, though. They just need to get the ball into the danger area.
Baez. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. Into the centre. Magnificent defending. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. This attack looks highly promising. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. Adam. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And he's clear as lines. And players waiting at the far post. And still danger here. But no, it's not going to be an opportunity because the flag is up. Well, great read there to intercept. Happy to take on the shot. And that's sound goalkeeping. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Delivering it. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, so- Thank you.
are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Rangers versus Arsenal.
Well, it's been a good start to the campaign, and the way they're playing, they should...